Yo, welcome back. This is Rocky Rotenek, the Old Timers Gaming. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash night. We're back again with some Need for Speed Heat, and appreciate everyone coming back and hanging out with us. Don't forget to greet your favorite snack, your favorite drink, kick your feet up and relax, and hopefully enjoy the gameplay, because we're getting ready to hit the race and get there pretty quick. And you'll find out in a second what I mean. But anyways, hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash night. Let's hit the gas, get there fast, and... Go car. You're going too slow. There we go. Apparently the car wants to go Need for Slow and I got a Need for Speed, so let's hit the gas and get there fast. Drop me an LOL down in the chat. Secondly, I couldn't control the vehicle at all. It's like I got a piece of that vehicle back there underneath me. Not funny. Real nice. Trying to speed down a hill and then I get stopped by barriers. Ahead of the next person in the that burn. I yawned, chat.
Thank you.
That's a pretty good race. 5333. I like them numbers. Let's go to this one. Get to it. These cars are supposed to be faster than the last one. Stay tuned, you never know what might happen. Then don't forget, keep your eyes on the game, because we still got one more after this. So we got a sprint race. Yeah, we do. Stay tuned to the end. The ones that stays to the end are the Rock Legends. And we appreciate every one of you. Green out there, I'm not gonna worry about. Open it up. One mile ahead of the next person. Not bad. get on to our last race for the day. So stay tuned for it. You never know what might happen. Let's show these cars how to sprint. I got the hiccups, chat. Again. I don't know why I got the hiccups so much. It seems like I have hiccups every single day. My goal is at least 1 mile ahead of the next person. Shouldn't be that hard, should it? Maybe, don't know. Stay tuned and find out. 2 miles ahead of the next person. I wonder if I can make it 3. Not bad at all. Anyways, this right here is where we're going to come to an end for the day, guys. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash night. Appreciate everyone stopping by. I appreciate everyone's support. If you haven't already, don't forget to drop that like on the stream. Just get into this video. Don't forget to drop that like on the video. Don't forget to stay tuned by smashing that bell. And remember, hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash night. Thanks for watching. Y'all have a good one, and peace out. Thanks for watching.